Our first competitors in Group 2 represent France, Adeline Canac and Canac-Coia. They are this year's French national pair champions. Currently in 16th place after the short program. Skating to Malagueña. They were 13th at last year's European Championships. Weren't there at this year's Europeans because Adeline was recovering from a stress fracture in her sternum. First trip to the Worlds. Nice height on that double twist. Side-by-side triple salves. Great speed throughout that lasso lift. Throw double loop. Some interesting variations of position in this pair combination spin. A little bit of a bobble there at the start of the spiral sequence. Overhead, nice ice coverage on the part of Maximine. Throw double sal, nice height. Adeline a little bit forward, leaning on that landing. As with the other throw, she had planned to do a triple. And in the triple toe, double toe combination, he tripled his first jump, doubled a second, she doubled both jumps. Very tentative quality to this footwork sequence. Interesting dismount from that lift and now immediately into this back outside death spiral. Adeline Canac and Maximine Coia of France. There were definitely some lovely choreographic touches in this program, choreographed by Lynn Harad. Here's the double twist. Side-by-side triple salves. Throw double loop. Had been planned as a throw triple. Beautiful extension in the spiral sequence. Here were the planned triple toe, double toe combinations. You can see Adeline struggling with both jumps. And in this variation on a star lift. An unusual dismount. With a total of 124.68 points, Adeline Canac and Maxime Coia now take over the lead.